This is CNN Breaking News.
Breaking news just into CNN. South Korean news agencies are quoting the country's military as saying that North Korea has fired an unidentified projectile into the Sea of Japan. And this comes almost exactly 4 weeks after the North tested a ballistic missile. That missile traveled some 300 miles before falling into the East Sea. You can see the range on this map right here. I want to get right to CNN's Paula Hancock. She's joined us now on the phone from Seoul, South Korea. What can you tell us, Paula?
Well, Pamela, we have confirmed from the Defense Ministry official that this, in fact, took place just about an hour ago. There was a projectile fired from North Pyongyang province, so presumably a land-based, a land-launched missile, which then went into the Sea of Japan, also known as the East Sea. Now, we don't have details at this point on what kind of projectile this was. What was the range? This is what the Defense Ministry officials are trying to figure out now. But what we do know is this is very likely to be in response to these joint military drills that the U.S. and South Korea are holding right now. These are annual drills. They go on for a couple of months, and every year Pyongyang is angered by them and quite often fires off a number of projectiles to lodge their complaints about what they see as a dress rehearsal for an invasion. Now, the U.S., South Korea says these military drills are defensive in nature, but we are seeing this response from North Korea this morning. Pamela?
And just for context, Paula, I mean, how significant is this?
Well, this is still only the second projectile that we have seen launched from North Korea since Donald Trump became U.S. president. There was relative restraint from North Korea just before the U.S. election and shortly afterwards as well. There were no projectiles, there were no missiles, and North Korea was really quite quiet. They were really trying to figure out what the North Korean policy of the new U.S. administration was going to be. We heard officials saying potentially they wanted a different relationship with President Trump, potentially negotiations. But now we see, after that missile on February 13th and then today, that it is business as usual for North Korea. These projectiles are continuing.
And we see video here moments ago of President Trump on the lawn there at the White House, just landing on Marine One. We will have to wait and see how President Trump responds to this latest news. Thank you so much, Paula Hancock. We appreciate it.